Hi. So my name is Sayed Hashmi, and I'm a lecturer by profession. I reside in Manchester, UK, from the past 8 years. The reason why I'm doing it's my first blog, by the way, the video log, that's what you call it. The reason why I'm actually doing it is lately I'm having different conversations with a lot of people asking me about why am I getting my tattoos, you know, the tattoos that I recently have and the piercing that I had. Why am I actually having this, especially when I'm a Muslim? You know, Muslims are not allowed to do these kind of things, you know, the tattoos and the piercings and everything. My question is to each one of you that's watching, that there are so many things that are prohibited in Islam, that are completely prohibited, that's been proven by Hadith, Sunnah, and by Quranic verses as well. For instance, if you talk about interest, that's again wrong. For example, if you talk about wearing different clothes, like jeans, t-shirt, that basically elaborates your body parts, that's again wrong. Talking to the Namahram Khawateen, Namahram people, you know, the girls that you can actually get married to, the women, you're not allowed technically to actually even look at them again. That's again not I'm saying, but it's actually written and it's being preached in Islam. My question is that just by doing these certain things, that doesn't say or that doesn't kick me out of the religion. Secondly, if there are millions of people doing the wrong thing, that doesn't make it right. So if hundreds and thousands of people are actually putting the money into the banks, you know, and we know, we all know that banks actually works on the interest system, right? I'm not generalizing it. I'm not saying that, you know, everyone's doing it. I'm not saying that every one of us is actually putting the money into the bank, but most of us does. So my request to all of you is please stop judging the people by the way they look. Please don't be judgmental at all. I mean, what are you to actually say that I'm good or not just because that I'm wearing the piercings and the tattoos? That doesn't make me a good or a bad person. So please make sure that you don't get involved into too much of the small complications, but please look for the bigger picture. Peace.